Vlogging has become a new craze for many people as viewers for different types of vlogs are increasing day by day. With that trend, camera manufacturers are also launching compact cameras to meet specific vlogging needs. Among numerous camera brands, Sony's compact cameras have secured a distinctive place in the market. In this video, we are going to talk about the three best Sony compact cameras for vlogging. So without further ado, let's jump in.
At CameraZone, our mission is to provide the most reliable updates of photography and cinematography gear, including expert opinion based on their performance and value.
On number 3, we would like to introduce you to Sony WX500, a pocket-sized camera with exceptional zooming capabilities. Featuring a 1x2.3-inch 18.2-megapixel XMOR RC MOS sensor, this camera also comes with a Bionce X processor for faster performance and better noise reduction. This camera comes with intelligent, active mode, which provides image stabilization to compensate handshake up to 5 axes. One of the most prominent features of this camera is its Zeiss Vario Sonar T-Lens, which has a focal length of 24 to 720mm equivalent. It gives you the freedom to optically zoom up to 30 times. This is particularly handy if you are a travel vlogger and need a high zoom camera to capture distant objects. Apart from this, the camera incorporates a 3-inch TFT LCD screen with 921,600 dots. The rear screen can rotate up to 180 degrees and vlogging with this camera is easier as you can flip the screen. This camera lets you capture 4K images, but 4K is not supported in video recording. You can shoot full HD videos at up to 60fps. For connectivity options, the Sony WX500 comes with built-in Wi-Fi and NFC support, enabling you to seamlessly transfer your footage to another device. It has a comparable long battery life per charge, allowing you to take 400 images or over 1 hour of video recording time. However, there are some drawbacks also. The lens of this camera is not that fast because of an aperture of 3.5 to 6.4. Moreover, this screen is a little hard to see, particularly on a bright sunny day. It includes only contrast detection autofocus, so you might experience difficulties with autofocus, especially in low light and less contrasted situations. Furthermore, this camera doesn't shoot 4K videos. But again, all these flaws are justified because of its price range. Overall, if you are a travel vlogger and want a compact camera with exceptional zooming capabilities, then the Sony WX500 is an ideal choice with an affordable price range. On number 2, we have Sony DSC-RX100-7. Packing an array of features for both still and video capturing capabilities, Sony RX100-7 is a high-end vlogging camera distinguished for its amazing autofocus performance, subject tracking, and continuous shooting. Featuring a 20.1-megapixel 1-inch XMOR RS CMOS sensor, this camera comes with a Bionce X image processor, which can provide you smooth and fast shooting performance. The sensor also incorporates front-end LSI that contributes to faster performance. It also helps to reduce noise in higher ISO sensitivity. Its color profile includes HLG and S-Log3, allowing you to capture videos with stunning colors. For slow motion, it lets you capture up to 960fps in high frame rate shooting. It includes a 24 to 200mm equivalent Zeiss Vario Sonar T-Lens to address not only wide angle but also telephoto needs. This whopping 15-element lens has an aperture of 2.8 to 2.5 and it is also capable of producing beautiful background bokeh. The lens features 8 aspherical elements along with 4 advanced aspherical elements, which effectively reduces distortion and aberration. It has both electronic and mechanical shutters and is capable of capturing 20fps in moderate subject tracking burst mode, that blackout. For the extremely fast-paced scenario where the subject is moving very fast, it can grab up to a stunning 90 frames per second. As far as autofocus is concerned, This camera incorporates 357 points face detection and 425 points contrast detection autofocus, and you can focus on your subject within just 0.02 seconds. Along with a 2.36 million dot OLED electronic viewfinder, it also comes with a 3-inch 921.6K dot LED touchscreen, and with the tilting capability, this touchscreen satisfactorily performs in providing you a clear view of what you are shooting. Its built-in Bluetooth and Wi-Fi also enable you to share your footage with other devices instantly. On the downside, this camera has an aspect ratio of 3:2 and not 16:9, which would be very convenient for vlogging. The camera design is not ergonomic and is a bit slippery. Moreover, this camera is very expensive. With that price, you can buy a mirrorless full-frame camera if you add some more buck. Overall, it is a premium-grade compact camera with exceptional features. No matter what type of content creator you are, this camera always got you covered. So if you are a vlogger and want an overall compact camera that has capabilities for vlogging as well as other contents, this is just the camera for you. First on the list is the Sony ZV-1 camera, which offers a variety of vlogging options in a compact body. With an ergonomic design for right-hand holding, this tiny camera only weighs 294 grams and easily slips into your pocket. Featuring a 1-inch 20.1-megapixel Exmor RS stacked CMOS sensor and Biont X image processor, this camera gives you an aspect ratio of 3:2. This camera also allows you to make videos more vibrant and lively, as its color profiles include HLG and S-Log3. Apart from that, there are some vlogging-specific features that make it the best vlogging camera around. It has background defocus, which effectively separates you from the background and gives you a nice bokeh while vlogging. What could be more exciting than a built-in ND filter, which lets you shoot even on a bright sunny day, making outdoor vlogging easier than ever? Moreover, with the face priority and soft skin effect, this camera lets you stand out in each of your vlogging videos. Furthermore, if you are vlogging for product review, there is a product showcase setting that allows seamless transition of focus between you and your product. It comes with a fixed Zeiss VarioSonar T lens, which includes 10 elements contributing to adequate background bokeh. With its 9 aspherical elements, including 1 advanced aspherical element, it can effectively reduce spherical aberration. The lens also has a focal length ranging from 24 to 70 mm equivalent with an aperture of 1.8 to 2.8. Incorporating 315 phase detection and 425 contrast detection autofocus, this camera ensures faster and accurate focus for you and your nearby subjects, making lifestyle vlogging easier. This compact camera can capture unlimited UHD 4K at around 30 fps and full HD at around 120 fps, along with optical steady shot stabilization, which guarantees you always look crisp, sharp, and smooth in your videos. Its 3-inch 921.6K dot flipping LCD touchscreen allows you to view and control your videos without facing any obstruction by additional equipment such as microphones. Further, you can control the shutter, focus, and other settings through the touchscreen even when you are in selfie mode. It also includes 3 directional microphones to ensure that your front-facing vlogs are heard loud and clear. However, Sony could have perfected it more if it had a headphone jack. In addition to that, a 16:9 aspect ratio would make it even more lucrative to the customers. Keeping small flaws aside, it is a feature-packed compact for lifestyle vloggers who are looking for high-quality video capturing capabilities with product showcasing features. So that was our video on the best Sony compact cameras for vlogging. Each of the compact cameras has a different unique selling proposition with a different price tag to meet the varied needs of vlogging. So which one do you think suits you the best? Let us know in the comment section.
Thanks for watching. We always crave to learn more. If you think we missed a product or another needed to add, we'd love to hear yours.